G'day, Durong the Dingo here. I want to tell you about the great work being done by Dingo Simon at Durong Dingo Sanctuary near Kingaroy in Queensland. Dingo Simon built this sanctuary with his own hands and with his own money. He did this so he could preserve the purebred Australian dingo and educate Australians so they know how important we dingoes are to the Australian ecology. Durong Dingo Sanctuary is the only licensed dingo sanctuary in Queensland and one of the last remaining places that you can find purebred Australian dingoes. Without the Australian dingo, the feral cat population would explode and feral cats would make smaller native animals go extinct. So preserving the pure bloodline of us dingoes is important because we purebred dingoes are now endangered. Dingo Simon is a soft-hearted Australian bloke who takes his dingoes out into the community so Aussies can learn about us. He also rescues other Australian wildlife and works with other wildlife warriors looking after a diverse range of Australian animals. We need people like Dingo Simon. Dingo Simon and we purebred Australian dingoes need your help. Queensland Government has ordered Simon to either desex his dingoes or to build 5 new enclosures to separate them. Otherwise, he will lose his licence. With his mission to preserve the pure strain of us dingoes, desexing is not an option. The problem is that Simon doesn't have the money to build the enclosures. Simon and some volunteers can do the work, but they need you to help pay for the materials. If you're an Australian who thinks preserving Australian wildlife is important, you can help by going to Simon's donation webpage and giving what you can afford. $5, $10, $20 or more if you can manage it. Any donation will add up and achieve the goal of $8,000. There are no breeding programs in place for we purebred Australian dingoes, so if Durong Dingo Sanctuary gets shut down, there will be no other source in Queensland preserving us purebred dingoes. Your kids will have to look at a picture instead of the real thing. Our history dates back thousands of years. We're part of your history. We're part of what it means to be Australian. So dig deep and help Simon keep going. This is important work and we are important to maintain the Australian ecology. Woo!